Well, competition started. 28th in the last one. Join. Enter competition. Okay, here we go. I always go to the furthest one away first. The one I have to drive to, the other side. It's going nuts. I'm in the water. We got you all ready and you didn't even apply.
Hello.
Man.
That's the second time I've done that.
Yeah. Well, I think it's about the third or fourth time you've done that. You done it on one of the big tournaments back in September, I think.
Why do you gotta keep bringing up stuff?
And that big tournament starts, we apply for it tomorrow, I think. Is today Sunday or Monday? Saturday. Today's Saturday.
Saturday.
Yeah, we apply for it Monday, I think. Yeah.
Harry, shut up.
So don't forget.
All right.
One's bumping it every once in a while. Now if it's 32 inches down, in case you want it. Or red-bellied piranha. I think I got another piranha. Yep. a decent one. This may be a good one. Just hope it's a town backy.
I hope so too, buddy.
It's taking me a while to get it in. And this is on a good rod. It's a tambaki, I think. Come on. Be a 90 pounder. Okay, I got it. 86 pounder. 86.1.919. My personal best. Yeehaw. Put me up to sixth. Okay, now to the other spot. I should catch a small one along the way, I hope. If I don't, when it gets down the last few minutes, I'll lower my hook size and see if I get one even smaller. Pounder, that ain't bad. Hey, somebody else got a 90, but that's pretty good. Now I just need a small one, really. Oh, somebody's cut a 13 pounder, so now I need one of those. hook. I'm gonna go ahead and lower my hook size. Another prawn. The piranha. That's the problem I have fishing for little ones.
I'm here.
Alright. I'm still going. I ain't caught no small one yet. But I'm trying.
Come on.
I'm trying three out and camu camu. And see if I can get a hold of a small one. I'm in 13th right now with an 86 pounder, you know. And I've only seen one caught bigger than mine, and that's a 90 pounder. And
yeah.
He's not in the top five either, so obviously he ain't caught a small one yet, neither. I keep catching dang piranha. Newfie's wife's in the lead right now.
Of course, that's who's gonna win it.
Her big one's 74, and her difference is 61.9, so that means she's caught like a 12 or 13 pounder.
Yeah, she's cheating.
Maybe not.
Well, every tournament I see that person in, they're always winning. Always.
Well, I could name two names of who I think
yeah.
might be cheaters, but I won't. Actually, three.
Dummy. What?
If I could catch me a 12 or 13 pounder, that'd put me at 70 something, so I'd shoot me right up to the lead. Gothic Sasha just caught a 78 pounder.
I saw a really funny one last night. I can't remember what it was.
they some messed up names on here, buddy. Newfie's wife just caught a 3 pound bracken. Ooh, that 90-pounder just jumped up to the lead. He must have caught a 27-pounder because he's 63 pounds is his score, is his difference. So that'd be like 26 something. I just need to catch me a small one.
Yeah.
I probably got another piranha here. Nope, I got a bracken. Okay, let's go over to this other spot and try it out. See if we can get a small one over here. Yeah, his is 90.704. Mine's 86.919. So if I could catch a 12 or 13 pounders like Newfie's wife did, I'd be in the lead still.
Yeah.
We'll see.
What? What the hell? Hate this gun. Golly, I hate this gun. Getting tore up, Tone. I need to level it up so I make it a little bit better, hopefully.
Getting a little nibble every once in a while, but no takers.
Sounds like my prom night.
Prom night.
Getting a nibble but no takers. That sounds like my prom night.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That's for being all squirrely. That's for dressing like a lesbian. Oh, double snipe. You fucker.
Easy.
Oh, sorry. Are you recording? Oh, I'm so sorry. What place you in?
I'm in 21st right now, but I still ain't
Oh,
caught a small one.
good. Good, good,
I still got
Stay another
23 and a
10.
half minutes to go. All I gotta get's a small one. And I'll jump way up. Now, man, I ain't getting no bites. And I can't even pay for a bite right now. All I need is a small one. Can't even get a bite. Man, the little one's gonna be hard to catch. Caught the big one pretty easy. Normally I can catch the little ones and no big one. This time it's gonna be different. Man, I just ain't catching nothing here. I'm going back to them other spots.
You kidding me? Oh my goodness. They shoot this dumb thing down.
Come on. I got one, but I think it's another piranha. It's too small to be a town backy. Yep, another red belly. I don't know if I'm gonna catch two of them or not. If I could catch one 20-pound or less, I'd still be in the lead. I'd go straight to the lead. Man, don't know what it's gonna take, buddy.
Don't
I need a 10. I need a 15 pounder, 20 pounder. 20 pounder less, I'd settle with. Holy moly, dude. I ain't getting nothing. I ain't getting no bites. I'm going back where I caught them first, and then I'm just going to sit there for the last 12 minutes. If I catch one, I catch it. If I don't, I don't. Minutes to go to catch one small fish. Not a piranha either.
Yeah.
Got something. I'm sure it's a piranha, though. Yep. Another red belly. Minutes left. Okay, got something a little bit bigger this time. But oh, I got one, I think. Oh yeah, jump plumb up to fourth. 25-pounder. Wow, now if I can just get one smaller.
Yeah.
I jumped right plumb up to fourth. Sitting in fourth right now. But I've got the second biggest fish. So if I could get a 20-pounder or less, I'd go to the lead. Ah, got nothing, but I'm sure it's a piranha. Another red belly. Trophy. Starting to bite again now. Oh, I got another big one. It ain't bigger than that first one, though. Twenty-8-pounder. Darn it. Come on. I just need one a little bit smaller, man. But I'll settle with a fourth if I can't get better. I think I got another piranha now. I'm in fifth. Somebody with an 86-pounder caught a 9-pounder. Off that bait and everything.
No way. No way.
Yeah, I think sixth place is the best I could do.
Good, because I dropped the F-bomb in there.
Well,
Oh, the sixth place was the best you could do?
I got seventh now. I just fell back to seventh.
I forgot you were on.
Yeah, seventh place and it's over. Yeah, that's it, buddy. I didn't catch but two tambaki altogether. I caught a bunch of piranhas and brackens, a
Yeah.
25-pound, a 25-pounder. Well, no, I caught a 25, a 28, and a 86-pounder.